Hey guys, it's me, June.
And me, Kate.
And June has made this great game up that we're going to play today, eh, June?
Yes. I named it the 3 Pencil Challenge. So you have all your pencils here and your 2 pieces of paper, because this is a 2-player game. Then you draw another picture for the other person to colour in. And both of them do that. Both of the people who are playing the game do that, of course. And then someone picks 3 pencils with a blindfold on, and they have to colour in the picture that they have to colour in with only those 3 pencils. So let's get started.
We're done!
Now it's time for someone to be blindfolded. But who?
Paper, rock, scissors! Paper, rock, scissors!
Paper, scissors, rock.
Ow! So, you're being blindfolded?
Wait, what? No, you're being blindfolded.
Oh!
What can we use a blindfold with?
Oh! Hey, June, I found this. Would that do?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
It's recording.
Okay.
Ow. Choose 3.
There. Perfect. Yeah, that's what I got. Can I put my...
Oh, you can't use white.
White can't be used.
You can't use
Sorry.
White.
Okay, I'll put this back on.
Take the white out.
I can mix these up.
Ta-da! Back in it goes. Wait, which one's the white?
The middle one, this one.
Okay, can you put it back?
Okay.
This. Done.
Did you see?
No.
Ooh.
I didn't. I promise.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Those are your crayons? I mean pencils. Okay.
Ouch.
Yeah. You can't see, right? Okay. That's the white pencil, sorry.
Which one?
Okay. Choose one more. Yep, perfect. Interesting.
Oh, no. Can I do it again?
No. No. It's your challenge.
Fine. I'll do it. But it's a shade. I should do it again.
That's not really.
It's a shade. Like the white. Come on.
Fine. Yeah. There you are.
Yes.
Red. Now you've got a bit more colour. You happy?
Yeah.
Okay, let's start.
Call me see-through, but I'm debating if I really need to tie to someone forever. Sure, I get lonely sometimes. I miss being together, but if I wanna roam from city to city, let the highway and the crowd feel the hunger that's in me. Fill me up with fireworks and tell me I'm skinny. I soak up the fire and the buzz they give me.
which one was your favourite?
If you are going to comment, this one is sheet A, the beautiful drawing. You just type A in the comments. And then B. This is B. By the way, cake rules. And hashtag I'm bad at drawing. And that there is a spelling mistake. Yeah. Come on, that is not a rat tail.